Now, I don't have any monkeys, so I could be in trouble because I was actually utilizing the monkeys to help myself here when I was getting overrun. So you guys know the level of difficulty is measured. The barometer is guns silence.
Yeah. When I'm in trying really hard.
Oh, I'm going that opposite direction. I don't like again. Barometer of, right, measurement right. is the size. No, it's okay. It's okay. I'm set letting them know. Oh, I saw yellow.
Oh.
I'm in trubs. They're all going to come at once now, aren't they?
Oh, I got a few of my fellas coming your way. There's going to be a few of them. You going to...
Where are they all over there?
They're slowly now trickling in. I think you mainly have them spawning where you are now.
Delish.
Oh, it's going to be good.
What was that? Oh, Insta?
I don't know why they're actually... Oh, I see the light. I'm going into the light. The light! Boom! Oh, that happened.
Insta-kill grenade in your face. Ow!
Oh.
I can almost see. I can almost... Well, that didn't quite kill enough. There we go.
No. Oh, dude, you're going to have them all running in.
It's all right.
Oh!
There was a guy right next to me. Did you see that?
Yeah. What are you doing?
What? That was a drag scope.
What is that? Something there.
Double your pleasure. Double your points.
Now, leave one alive. Pack a punch another weapon. You know what I mean? Know what I mean, Vern? Yeah.
Oh, I'm out of grenades!
Oh.
Did you see any grenades off the wall anywhere?
In the very beginning, our spawn area.
Was there really?
Yeah, I believe so.
Let me whittle these. I shouldn't do that. I'm gonna whittle them down and hurt them all.
Killing them all. Yeah.
You really think there was some in there?
I think. I'm not positive.
Is this
though.
The area you're running around in?
Yes.
This is dangerous.
It's not a good area.
Dangerous.
My plan was to stay out of your way, except for the opening up the dangerous area.
Oh, I see him. Yep.
Ah, I did it, friend.
You should try and get yourself a 24 bore long, except I'm out of ammo on it. We haven't had max ammo in a while, right?
No max ammo. We've had one or two, but not a lot. Come on, guys. There we go.
Did I get one?
Nope.
What the deuce? I flanked him! Except for that dude.
La la la. Goosh.
Goosh. How am I supposed to know if there's any crawlies?
Don't kill them. Don't kill them all. You need to make sure. Yeah, some of them still have both arms. There you go. That's some crawlies.
There's a crawly.
There you go.
There's one there. I gotta double check, see if I failed on all of these guys. Oh my gosh, I did.
That's the.
No. No fail, Taj. We got him.
The little fella.
All right, so I have two bullets left. Is there a double barrel anywhere on the. Oh no. I don't want to get rid of this thing. This thing's kind of.
Only the trench gun. You want to pack a punch your trench gun?
If I do that, I need double tap.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
There's no double tap, I don't think. That's up to you,
1500,
friend.
2000. All right, we got to do it.
Well, he's doing it.
We're going old school. Shotguns. That's
more of your Wunderwaffel.
I've got some waffle.
Nine.
It's right there.
Oh yeah.
Except it's 500 to get in. Yeah, that's enough, right? 2000.
Since it's not over. There you go.
Jam on your face. Thirsty partner.
All right, the question is, will I survive in that area again?
The question is, will we ever get a max ammo?
Yeah, what's up with that?
What's up with the dealio?
No max ammo. Do they have, when they make maps, do they have control over the frequency of max ammo drops?
You can control the frequency of drops. I don't know if you can control which drops, but I think in the full custom ones, like, you know, ZCT and all that stuff, you can.
Yeah, okay.
But like the standard mod tools, I don't think you could. It was just the frequency of drops, maybe. I could be talking out my hoo-ha.
Oh, goodness. Don't talk out your hoo-ha.
Get me a max ammo. If you see a max ammo, you gotta just die for it.
Oh, I'll go for it, friend. I will get blown up and eat it.
You know I should have killed this guy before. I knew this was... Here we go.
Man, alive.
Ready?
Oh, that was a good one, dude.
Here we go. If I stand here, maybe they'll all spawn in your area.
Dude, that's not very good.
It's a good ship. Remember, I'm low on WAF, and I'm got no monkey. Monkey see, monkey do.
La-da-dee.
Oh, I got a carpenter too, remember?
Oh, yeah.
So that's probably Trubs. Trubs by the dubs.
Whoa, wow. These dudes are serious.
Yeah. Oh, I can hear them coming from
these guys are all like
directions. They're surrounding me. They're all around me.
Oh, get out of here. What was that all about?
You went yellow.
Yeah.
Hey, that was a headshot, dude. Don't even lie.
Oh, yo.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
you have a lot over there.
Yeah.
You want me to help?
If you want.
All right.
You're gonna see the gaggle. I'm running them though.
That's good.
Staying alive. Oh!
Did that help?
Dude, max ammo.
Get it. Jam. Don't kill yourself, or do kill yourself. We got some.
Or do.
Totally worth.
Again.
Totally worth. This is really hard over here right now. Oh, as I say that, I almost got gaggled.
I'm getting some points. Oh, no.
You got to get points and survive so you can get your stuff. Make a comeback. Don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years.
Oh, no. Oh, that guy was almost done. I don't even know how I'm doing this with no jug.
You're good, friend. It's hard. It takes... Do you want a carpenter?
No, that doesn't help me at all right. Actually. All
right.
Wow,
you know
dude.
What would really help you? Shotgun.
Anything would help me, actually.
You got a pistol, don't you?
Yeah.
Do you need me to come over there or what? I shouldn't have got that. You want me to come over there?
Well, it depends. If you got no zombies, I got a flipping gag oil.
Oh, you got crawlies, dude. Save those crawlies. Right?
Hey. Yeah. Oh, shoot. I got some points. Don't kill them all.
No, I didn't kill the crawlers.
Yeah.
All right, they're coming in. They're still coming in, dude.
Okay.
They're still coming in because I got that carp.
Yeah.
Dude, got shot to the face.
Oh, no. Oh, dude, I was doing
there a lot?
So well. Ah, there's quite a gaggle coming on my side. I got overwhelmed. Dude, I can't believe I survived that. Hey?
Yeah. Hi, friend. Should I get quick revive?
You don't know.
You should just have crawlers left. Yeah, I scheduled it for one guy left. It was the recipe for that is one monkey and one waft shot.
All right. You know? I'm gonna get jug. I'm not gonna get anything else.
Okay.
And I'm just gonna try and survive.
I'm gonna pack.
Round.
I'll pack the waft, maybe.
Okay.
Actually, don't really need to. I got 13 shots in it.
Shots.
I could wait, right?
Yeah, you could, or we could die the next round and you wasted time. What does the pack-a-punch version do?
Well, it goes from 15 to like either 20 shots or 25 shots.
But it doesn't actually change the power though, right?
Yeah, maybe. Should I get quick revive?
You could if you wanted. It'd be kind of a waste, I think.
Why?
Saving me is not worth it.
Saving private guns.
In a movie, 5 minutes.
Where was it at? It was in the starting area?
No, up at the top, I believe. Oh, up at the top here, the stairs.
Oh, you let me go all the way over here.
I couldn't remember myself. I thought it was actually up in the area there, but...
Up top here? Like up
Yeah,
top?
Yeah. I believe.
I believe I can fly. Oh, yeah, here it is.
Oh, look at me, I did that.
We could stay up here.
That's probably not a good idea.
Yeah. I hate fish. Alright, I got two monks and some waff. useless.
Oh, look at that.
He just died.
Dude, I don't even know. I'm surprised I'm even surviving as long as I am here. This is not fun.
It's not fun.
It's not. It's not. It's, there's no good route for me to run.
Yeah. Well, you know, as soon as I go down, we're in major trubs.
Oh, once you're down, it's game over, dude.
Major trubs. And I got...
It's
a two-shot gut shot now.
Nice. I was hoping for that. Oh, no. Oh, you stupid zombies. Wow. Dude.
Do you want me to come get you?
No, leave me to die. How many times am I going to die in this? 7 times so far, dude.
Is it 7?
7 times I've been down.
Nice.
This is not a good map for me, friend.
What was that other map that you're like, dude, this isn't a good map for me. It's just... Oh, it was that one where it was like inside that hall. It was like a hallish type area.
Oh, that was the worst one.
Remember
like
that
this
one?
This one here, I actually feel like I have a chance to survive a tiny bit.
Yeah.
Whereas the other one, I was like, it was the second I was alive, I'm dead.
Yeah. That one was, and it was crazy because I think we were playing gun game. Not gun game, but the other one where it was random guns, maybe?
That was the second time. The first time we played it normal, that's when I did nothing. Like, I couldn't survive for like...
Right.
Oh, do you bounce it?
Yeah. That's why if the waffle doesn't do the bounce, then I don't like it.
So this does do the bounce then, eh?
Yeah. Yeah, old school.
Old school. Ew. Oh, that guy was not.
He's like, dude, shotgun? Don't be silly.
Look at that.
That's what he said.
I think is the double barrel more effective?
Yeah. It's got longer range. It's the longbore.
Really?
But, I mean, I don't know. It's like, you get a headshot on this, usually you'll kill him. All right, that's not good.
Oh, wow. It's time for the Wunderwaffle time.
Do you like waffle? Uh-oh.
No. Oh! Oh, shoot.
Is it 2 guys left?
The Flammers. Hey, everybody. Welcome to the Meat Wagon Show. We're going to be playing zombies tonight.
Well, that was a little early.
Come on. Oh, it's fallen, though. Dude, are you kidding me?
What? Jam. See you later.
Oh my goodness, you did pack a punch it?
Yeah, why not?
No crawlies though.
We don't need crawlies, we need the next round, friend.
Yeah, do it. I can't wait for the next round. So excited for it.
There's Betty's over here. Do you want to get some Betty's maybe?
Yeah, that'll help. Yeah, you found the solution. Betty's.
All right.
Neener.
Are you back?
Oh yeah.
Woo, this is Jeopardy. Oh man, it's hot in my office. Hot potato. Oh, there's a lot of them. They're here already, by the way.
Oh yeah.
There's a lot of them here.
Yeah. Woo! Yeah, I got a shotgun right in your face.
Oh, did you get a shotgun?
Yeah, I did.
Dude, you're good now.
Oh, yeah. It's pretty much over.
Game over.
Game over. I did it.
Max ammo.
Oh, no. No! Oh! That was not me. I did not do that.
Do you need me to shoot over there?
Oh, I got stupid ground spawners, man.
You got ground spawned.
Lucky number 8. I can't wait for the 9th down. So good. So scrumptious. Hey, you know what? I just wanted to be like all the other viewers and watch your view.
I know this probably isn't that entertaining because I'm just doing circles, but it's a difficult map, you guys. It really is.
Oh, yeah, you concentrate, friend.
I didn't know if I could actually jump across that planter. That was a big chance I just took right there, right here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're so close. I know you can feel it, and you don't want me to talking about it.
What?
Because it's like...
What are you talking about? It's shocking. Shocking to your face.
Oh, why do you do stuff like that?
Well, that's just kind of like how you have to do it.
Yeah, it's just the way it is. It's just the way it is, baby.
It's the game mechanic of the circle.
Oh, I heard that go.
Ouch. Oh, that's game. That's game right there, dude. I just shocked myself.
Did that just take your jug away?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I'm sure it did. I shocked myself pretty bad.
That's not good, dude.
You guys, thanks for watching.
Wow. If you get hit once, that'll be a down, right?
It'll be games overs.
Oh, come on. So close, though, mate. Oh!
Hoorah! Who's left? You! I knew it was you all along.
Oh.
Nice. Oh, yeah, you get a lot of waff, dude. You at least 20. I have 25 now, and I was shooting some. So maybe you get... It might double it to 30. I think that's the main thing. Because, like, the electrocution part of it, how can you get it any stronger? It's like, oh, here, this should help you with the pistol. Right?
Yeah.
Ooh, you're murdering him over there, dude. I can hear it from here. Please don't die on insta-kill.
I don't mean to.
Hey!
Come on! No, don't go away.
Oh yeah.
At least we got some drops, you know. Oh, that's right. I gotta remember. I don't have jug. No jug for meaty.
Oh yeah.
Come on there. Come on, old fellas. There you go. Oh, we better get up here quick. Oh! Will you?
You have a gaggle?
Yeah.
You want me to come over there?
Oh, shoot. You're grenading him, dude. No, I'm shotgunning him. Ah! You just shocked me down! There's a bomb over here!
Is there?
Yes! Oh, there's lots of dudes, though. Lots of dudes.
I just got hit one time. One guy tapped me on the butt. I instantly went down.
Your jugger was gone, though.
I think it does more than take away your jug. I think it takes you down below because that was like one hit. It wasn't even a double swipe. Yeah. Well, you guys.
That was close.
We made it 20 rounds. It was close. It was fun. Like, it was really felt old school there. So, hope you guys enjoyed it.
Happy. It was spectacular. I feel like a champion.